Here's to 100 years of Indian cinema. For most of us, cinema is limited to the monthly treat of the senses, from a story that looks tempting to a star that we adore. Bollywood, or in fact any film produced in India, however, has a larger yesterday that we could learn from. From the very first film shot on camera by Dada Sahib Torne 100 years ago to on this day, to the latest releases that we look forward to every Friday. There has been an evolution in the art, which by no surprise has led us to ponder over what Indians prioritized in the era in which cinema flourished. Starting out with the line